Hey everybody, Omni Griffin here, and welcome back to Subterrain. We need to get some better software. And we're pretty sure that the casino is the place to get it. But the casino is also, like, infested. Like, infested's... like, yeah. Hell infested. Now, if I remember correctly, we're ready to go on our excursion. We're repairing some reactor modules here. And by the time I get there, that one is going to be good to go. So I'm going to go ahead and do some swapping real fast. Make sure I'm not carrying too much extra stuff here. I am. Okay. So I have some stuff to do. If we look at our map here, our reactor status, our lowest one is 419. No, I do not wish to drop it on the floor. Basically, I'm just trying to keep these swapped out. And really, I could run back and forth all day just repairing these. That's how much time it would take, since they do repair pretty fast. 26. Yeah. But our goal here is going to be to get Mark 2 ones, which will be much better for us. I think just because they'll have more durability. We don't have any automated defenses. That is something that we're going to be very much desiring. Alright, we've got power. We've got oxygen. Just a little low. Alright. Back to the casino we go. If we can find that software upgrade, we will be doing very well for ourselves. But as previously mentioned, this place is infested. We have to be very careful. I don't believe we've... I think we got the first elevator operational, and that was it. Nope, we didn't even get that. Oh, we didn't investigate any of these. Okay, good, I've got my shotgun out. Worth checking. Alright, where are the stairs? All the way over there. Okay. Kind of lost track a little bit of where everything is. But yeah, it was an effort to clean out the base floor, which usually is not the case. And now we have to do our sweep. Now, we did get a lot of this, just not all of it. We're running very low on power, more than anything else. Oh my, okay, so we made sound and... Oh, that's right, I forgot. Oh my gosh. I forgot to process what was in our bag, but it's mostly just gonna be extra stuff, so... These things don't weigh very much. Holy crap. We also didn't clear everything out to the right, so... Speaking of... I want to clear this way out first. He got stuck. Since this door is already open. Just me having an itchy trigger finger. Say, quite a bit of fighting. I'm gonna go ahead and close that door. I may regret it if I get cornered here. Okay, we found the elevator. Try the stairs. Yep. Okay, we found the power. It's good, that means we can turn our flashlight off. We've got the base lighting. I am gonna continue to explore just in case. We did find the one floor where the oxygen was on a different floor. It wasn't all the way at the bottom, which saved us a lot of trouble. This guy's stuck. Fine by me. Did not mean to do that. Alright, we do have at least one place over here that I haven't explored yet. Easy enough. That one had a pretty good lunge on him. Not quite good enough to catch me, though. I don't expect to find anything useful in these, but you never know. Could be a hacked key card or something. That went well. Interesting. The power recharge station on this floor is nice. Definitely convenient. And extra power packs. We don't need them. Okay, just extra storage. Broken oxygen filter. Beacon. Once again, we've yet to find a use for the beacons, but you never know. Alright, I believe that is... Yes, this entire map. Wait, what was that? Oops. Oh, that was the power. Okay. It's the power toggle. In case we'd ever want to turn it off, which I can't imagine. Alright, time for things to get dangerous again. Luckily, we did get to recharge our power pack, which is very nice. Get our flashlight again. I really shouldn't even try and use the shotgun against these things. It just gets me hurt. The shotgun is usually the safer thing to have. Oh my gosh. Whew. Whew. Okay, that really startled me. Okay, this room isn't as big as I thought. Bite of D is always good. Alright, what is this? What does this require? Things I like to find. So that was a photon grenade that I threw. It did a lot of damage. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to pick up everything off the floor. Well, if that wasn't a perfect use for that grenade, I don't know what was. Okay, you are going back to your... I wasn't sure if there was a second... Hey, there is. A lot of enemies down here. And your oxygen's getting kind of low. Yikes. Luckily, I can run these guys in a circle. Oh dang, that did hit me. Thought I was far enough away. Getting really close on heat there. Almost never get that close on heat. Also running really low on energy, I need to be careful. Not open any doors until we have to. Get caught on the benches there. What's our power at? 37. That's not very long. If we need to duck upstairs to change power, so be it. Well, this will definitely require us to finish up our power now. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's bigger than your average bear. Oh crap, that's the dead end. Yes, yes, I know. I know. Power pack, power pack, power pack. It'd be really nice if there was a way to hot swap those beyond what I just did there. That is bigger than the normal one. That makes me a little concerned. I'm still going to shoot it all the same, so... Just gotta be careful. Okay, I don't know what... I guess it continued to spawn those. It's good to know. Alright, let's explore here. Holy crap. Crawlies are generally a bit sweet. Once again, they just wandered in a random direction, and because I was expecting them to be where they originally came from, I got in a little bit of trouble there. Luckily, it all worked out. Holy crap! I mean, I knew there was something back there, but... I thought it was just going to be one of the crawly things. Okay. Yes, there's an ambient oxygen level critical to my survival. When I need to travel to a place with no oxygen, I'll need to equip an oxygen canister. It's telling me this because I have, until now, not forgotten to switch out the oxygen. That's been the first time I've actually been without oxygen in a location that required me to have oxygen in it. Which, you know, more because I was just so involved in the combat. I would hope there'd be something good in here, but my hopes would be mislaid. Alright. Our thorough exploration. Okay, we found the elevator. And it's likely the stairs and power are here. I want to find the power because it will mean. I found the stairs. Nice. I like cereal. So the power is probably this door right here. Means that I don't have to use the flashlight, which means that I get to save some power. Which is going to be a limiting factor here. I'm almost tempted to run up to the next level to recharge. 8 thermal units. It's good to keep in mind. Ooh, nice. This place is really confined. I don't trust it. I find it really interesting that I have resorted to not using a shotgun anymore. There's just too many enemies to be up close. That's not what I wanted to do. Like, when there are just that many enemies, you can't risk it. If you get caught, you just get pummeled. Like, here would probably be appropriate. I'm using a crappy shotgun. I have an idea what's through that door. Something bad. Sure. I'll hold on to them. Oh, those are in there. Gosh darn it. I always do that. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and swap out our thermal here, because that's not really our limiting factor anymore. It's our oxygen. We're gonna switch to our good shotgun. Really? I expected more to be in there. To be honest. And we got some beverages for our hacked key card. Alright, map. We have explored this entire floor. Go. When our energy runs out, we leave. We report back. We're getting a little tired too, so it all works out, I think. Now, our machine gun is about to be out of. Ooh, no spitting. Oh, I must have killed enough of those creatures. But yeah, I think we've got enough. Oh my gosh, I hate this. I hate this layout. I heard that door opening. wary of these doors opening. We have very confined combat space. It's a very big room. With no other exits. Could be a place to kite them. Oh gosh. These are accessible. Nothing useful, but better than scrap. Nice try. I'm getting better at using the dodge, but I don't know if I've been... Yeah, I've been successfully attacked by you. There we go. Ow. That was bad. I don't know how often they can attack. We're about to run out of energy, though. Any combat that we are involved in speeds that up, so. Oh wow, that hit me. I couldn't see it. The way the light is blooming in this area, I can't even see the enemy right now. Good to me, holy crap. This is a bona fide jackpot. Must have been a medical. It was somebody's place who had medicine up the wazoo. Just making sure I didn't miss anything. So we gotta go soon. Like now, probably. 80 energy? Yeah, we should probably go. We should go, we should play it safe. But I'm a dummy, so. Yeah, let's go. Would have been nice if we had found the software we were looking for in this delve and had some time. But we gotta go. I'm gonna be out of energy here shortly. I could go back up to the first floor and recharge my energy and come back down for a little bit longer. That might not be a bad plan. We still have oxygen. We're not too hurt. Our durability on our weapons is also a problem. But it's not the worst problem ever. It's kind of a long trek. Let's hope nothing respawned. That would be really unfortunate. Let's see if I can actually get thermals. Yeah, the oxygen canister is going to be the problem. Okay, that's pretty good. This is enough for me to continue exploring at least for a little bit. Enough that the oxygen becomes a problem. Because, you know, that's the best way to approach this. we're getting tired. It hasn't yet affected our max stamina. Not that I've been staying at max stamina, I've been moving pretty quickly. We just have to make sure that we've got enough oxygen left to get out. Let's check this up. That hit was not what I was hoping for there. Thermal units aren't the issue. Broken PTC. Don't see any enemies in here. Slots. So the way that we want to go is most definitely this one. This is basically our last combat before I call this, because holy crap, this is about to be out of durability. I'm about to be trapped. And we're about to run out of oxygen. Trying to not go too fast here. Okay, well, we found the elevator, that's good. That means we can get back down here easier. Darn, it's a dead end. We are at one. Let's get out. Time to leave. The elevator's kind of a dash from the train, so let's hope we don't, like, strictly die. As we're running, I hope we just drain health, is how I imagine this goes. And we made it. We got the elevator powered. We got a lot of good things powered. I think the train has oxygen in it, so we don't just die on the train. That would be terrible. Considering we have control over the train, I'm pretty sure that's not how it works. Alright. Cool. This is our unit that's not full. Let's go ahead and charge these up. Yep. Actually, I wonder. Well, I found the answer to the quick swap problem. And I'm going to take advantage of it. Alright, so we've got... The thing is, the stun grenades... I guess the photon grenades are more useful. The stun grenades could be useful eventually. But we're going to do the thermal canister there and the oxygen canister there. We'll keep the stun grenades on us. But I am going to ditch the beacons. This lets us hot swap really fast. I think that's a really good idea, personally. We've got some stuff to take care of. Our contamination is at 18. I don't know if I like that or not. Boom. That's a lot of stuff we just got. We don't have any miscellaneous objects. That's fine by me. We do have some guns to repair. Primarily this gun. We have to put it in here first so that it'll swap with the reactor module. Or not, we just do it like this. Yeah, durability 10%. That one will go fast. We will go ahead and do some basic maintenance and then call the episode, I think. So we've got 419 and 421. Those are our two low ones. What is it? Not the best swap we've got, but it's something. We're keeping our reactors in an okay position. I should just hold on to these, since I'm going to be picking up my guns anyway. We did pick up a lot of medical supplies. So let's go ahead and our thirst is at 57. We can wait a little bit while we put our medical supplies away. Wait, first off, let's take a decontamination pill. Okay. The Masamari. I could really do with some detect enemies, but I'm not, like, terribly worried about it. The Windroid gives you infinite stamina. I don't really care about those. Same with the Masamari. The Muscle Max improved melee strength. We're not using that. We're using this for what we get out of it. Alright, everything else we want to keep. Oh man, my tiredness really kicked in. Alright. In a minute, man. In a minute. That's not medical. Bandage. Check. We want basic medical kit, decontamination nano casting kit. We don't need the improved bandage, I don't think. I don't think we need these extra medical kits. Okay, I think that's solid to keep on us. We have a lot of food and beverage. So, our thirst is at 60. We have a 60% thirst. Anything that's 60%. Yeah, wait. Energy drink. Still sealed. Cool. Alright. Soft drink. We keep the Vita D and the roast beef. Everything else goes. Oh, the other Vita D ended up down there. So this Vita D goes. Yeah. Beer. Beer. Good, there's no limit on that. Chocolate bar. Where's our hunger? 23. Yeah, there's nothing there that's particularly reasonable with that, so cereal, I saw pineapple, boop, baked beans, check, the roast beef, do we have any roast beef? Nope. Cool, so that's what we usually carry on us. These gems need to go, and then we're gonna go sleep. Once again, not sure why we can do some of that and not others, but we really need to sleep and we need to pee. Run to that bathroom. Energy drinks. Alright, let's get some well-deserved rest. Oh, glorious sleep. We're going to be sleeping for a good long time. This is how I sleep. I stay up super late, and then I just sleep forever. Beautiful. What a sleep that was. We are nice and energized, and ready for the next episode. That was weird. Yes. Yeah, that was kind of buggy. And we can sit here and... I really don't need that extra shotgun flux. Like, I really don't need extra stuff, extra guns. The three guns that I carry around are more than enough, I think. These are just extra weight that I don't need. The baton is there just in case I absolutely need it. The power pack, I'm not as worried about having hot swap on the power pack. Actually, I am. But I want the photon grenades on one. The power pack is probably... You know, what I really should do is I should have this and that. That's what I should really have on hot swap. Because these I can plan for. The power, if it goes out, I will be in huge trouble, because it'll go out because I'm using power, which will be during combat or something like that. Alright, so these are going to finish repairing. We're going to get pick them back up, and then we are going to return to the casino in search of the upgraded software. But that will be next episode, as we approach this fresh, you know, 100 HP, 100 stamina, 0 contamination. Looks good to me. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I will see you next time. But until then, keep your gears turning.